Well, that sounded fantastic. And now, the Game of the Year award goes to The Last of Us Part 2.
Are you kidding me?